these folks can spook easily.
Rooks, please. He knows it. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you. It's fine. Just fine.
Why are they bothering us? They're just as good.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on. Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
I'll fight it. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Put your guns down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up! Back up! What are you doing? Everyone, keep back!
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, keep that down.
Come on!
Dispatch?
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. These harbingers of doom will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the revamp!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on!
Oh, hey! Look in the way! Look! The gas over!
happened exactly as the father said it would.
I saw it. They tried to kill him. They tried to kill the father.
God protected him, just as he'll protect us, as long as we trust in the Father.
I'll do anything he asks of me.
We all will.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula, and then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
cover me!
There's a case of death!
I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Hold up!
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
I say again, this is Dutch.
You ready to work? I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive, for now. Seems they've been split up, each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that've been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
There's four ways you can go about this. First, You can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you... see? And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
I'm gonna miss hunting when the world ends.
Nothing beats a good hunt.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer... closer look. Nobody better try anything.
Here, please.
Thanks for saving my sore ass.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor. That's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look.
I didn't see a way out of that one. Thank God you came along. Happy to lend a helping hand.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the DA should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Holy shit!
Thank you.
on the move. Following you. Good plan.
Just a few bumps and
better than ever.
Good idea. I'm on the move.
Cover me! Gonna move!
Go get him!
Let's give him hell!
This is
storm!
You can't hide from
the
thought and you can't hide from...
All right. Making a move.
Keepers.
Thank you.
behind you!
I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good stuff from raiding Peggy's.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's...
Aircraft should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yeah!
Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
pumping your blood through your veins, cheering you to do this good work. I can. I can. Every day.
We'll be right back. I ain't never seen
bear.